In this example, the figure shows a mirror M on which a light ray incident at an angle 40 degree from normal. And it is saying if the ray is rotated by 10 degree clockwise, we are able to find the change in angle of division of light after reflection. In this situation, here we can solve the problem in the given figure only that the incident light is in this direction. And after reflection, the light is going as a reflected ray at an angle 40 degree. So here if we find out the deviation of light from the initial direction, that will be 180 minus 80. So we can write initial deviation angle of light ray will be delta I, which can be written as 180 minus 80, that will be 100 degrees. Now, if this incident ray is rotated by 10 degree clockwise, so finally the light ray incident at this point at an angle of incident 30 degree because it is rotated by 10 degree. Now, in this situation, if this is the new position of incident ray, the final reflected ray will also be going at an angle 30 degree from the normal. That will be, you can say, RR final if this was RR initial. And in final state, the incident ray would be moving in this direction and this will be the final reflected ray. So, the deviation angle of reflected ray from the initial direction of incident ray, the angle can be written as 180 minus 60 degree. So, final deviation angle of light ray would be the angle between the final reflected ray and the final incident ray after rotation. So, this delta final we can write as 180 minus 60 degree. That will be 120 degree. And we are required to find the change in angles of deviation. So, here we can directly find out the change in deviation angle, which can be given as delta deviation angle will be delta final minus delta initial, that is 120 minus 100, that is equals to 20 degree. That will be the answer to this problem.